business. Are you members?
No, we've come to meet a pal of mine, Dave Robinson.
Mr. Robinson.
Oh, Dave, that's all.
Oh, well, it's the only thing I don't do well, ain't it?
Take it again, Dave.
Me?
Mr. Robinson, guest.
Oh, yes, I'll be chatting. Hey, kids.
Watch it, Dave.
Come on.
Mr. Robinson, guest half a crown each.
All right, Sam, don't look so worried. Yeah, I'll get yourself a drink. Come on in, kids, see how the idle rich live. No? Here, Ducks, have that one on me.
You know, I'll only be able to stay a minute, Dave.
You still in that corny musical comedy?
We're coming off Saturday.
Hear my specials, please, Charlie. And what happens then? The big wedding scene?
Well,
oh, give us a chance, mate.
What's the matter, you scared? Wasn't that way at Tobruk?
That's what you'd be.
All right, keep the change. Still the same old Ted. I suppose you've got your military medal biting your nose down at the base.
No line shooting, eh?
Modest little violet. Leave you me, if I had one, I'd floodlight it.
I was lucky.
That's what you think. Oh, well, you are now, anyway.
Thanks for those few kind words, sir.
You're not doing so bad for yourself, are you, chump?
Well, you can't keep a good fiddler down, you know.
Dave, why don't you get a job?
I'm too busy.
Same old Dave. You will watch your step, won't you?
Don't you worry about me, Ducks. I always walk in the squares.
Well, if you boys will excuse me, I've got to go. A girl must live.
Right.
Ferguson, Dave.
What, leave you, darling? No, I'll be back in a minute. Hey, why don't you marry this girl, then she could relax?
Give us a chance, mate. We can't all be in the money.
Why not?
All right, suit yourself, but we'll make our pile a steady way.
Well, it's a pity we're not able to take you. Now, look, Ted, the way I
figure... the biggest scoundrel in the army, this last Jack, but you can't help liking him.
I'll be back in a minute, Harry.
Okay.
Here, I'll tell you what. Let's go ice skating next week. Have a bit of supper or something. What do you say, Joy?
Sounds fine.
Yeah, lovely.
You got your cab outside?
Yeah, I was trying to drop Joy at the theatre.
And pick me up afterwards. I've trained him well.
Would you like to come back about 9 and run me across the river?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks for the drink, Dave.
Oh, think nothing of it. I'll have to make you two kids members.
Bye.
Cheerio, Dave. I'll pick you up at 9.
Yeah, don't forget, I've got to see a man about a fortune. Hey, Ted.
Yeah, where exactly do you want to get to, Dave?
Marsh Road.
SE5, isn't it?
Yeah. Listen, do you want to do yourself a bit of good?
Depends.
Well, this thing I'm in now is money by jam.
Yeah, what is it?
Oh, listen, that nice connection, though. Everything the rich man wants and can't get. No checks, no questions, no coupons. And a very nice sideline in jewelry. Now, why don't you have a go? I could get you in. You and your cab would be very useful.
Yeah? What about it, Marsh Road, Dave?
Well, drop me at the... No, anywhere at the top will do.
You're on the way, Dave?
No, I don't know how long I'll be.
Oh, okay.
What's on the clock?
Forget that. That's on me.
Think it over, Ted. One or two jobs for my bunch and you and Joy would be able to retire for life. Besides, I'd like to have you around.
Nah, not for me, thanks, Dave.
Well, I could take you to see the boss now. It's only a couple of minutes away.
No, honestly, Dave, really.
All right, it's up to you. Go on, have a drink with a change. Go on, it's on the old Comrades Association.
Okay, down there.
Yeah, so that one for me, too. I'll ring you Monday.
Okay.
So long, Sergeant.
Cheerio.